Just look here. No. That door actually made a sound. These doors never make sounds when you open them. Why did this one make a sound? What is the significance of you? Okay, so other ones that we don't know. You know, this looks like... It looks like the P, kind of. Should I try it? The V, we know. Figure out the Y. They all spell out something, though. PV. Yeah, I don't know if that's it. Because it kind of looks like... But this is more of like a T. Let me try it. I'll go back and see if it reads spare key now. Or something close to it, because we don't have the R yet. I couldn't find the L. Nope, that's not it. It's not... Yeah. But anyway, we've got, yeah, blank keys in here. We need to find the R. I need to undo that so I don't mess something up. I need to undo what I thought was P. Found it in here. That was not P. Okay. Anything else? I just want to find one more block. Just one more. Oh! That's what was hard to find, right? Was it? It was facing the other way, wasn't it? Let me try it. In case I wrote it down wrong. But I think it was an L. It was facing the other way. I would speed things up, but it's just right here. I was right. Spare keys. So we figured out the R. We don't know. I'm just going to make a note. We figured out... it was a backwards L, I guess. We don't know where the block for P is. So that one we got right, even though I wrote it down wrong. So the key... I could go through that whole library now. Ecology Ethic. We need to find that G. By Ruth Holbrook. Exciting. Aw, I want to find all the letters though. I can read stuff like that, too. Mariah, I guess. I saw something about soulmate. Oh, the bucket. Why is it just... okay. Okay, so we can do that. But I'm not ready yet. We gotta read... Well, we gotta find blocks. If I can. We can translate some other stuff. Need more blocks, new. Alright, let me just look at this. Dear Shane, how am I really doing? The G, we haven't found that yet. Well, the truth is... Okay, so let me look at the ones that I haven't found yet. So... I think that's one of the ones I found. Could be a U. U. And look for that. It's kind of like a female symbol, right? I'm wondering what pair, what P would be, right? Or we want a block for P. Yeah, we know what P is, we just don't have a block for it. Your favorite sister. You. Yeah, that's a U. It's just, I don't know if that's the symbol, we'll find out. And then, this thing, let's see if I can find this. This circle with the stick like a lollipop. Well, the truth is, I know I have been here for over a year now, but... It's a U again. I still don't think I will ever get, we can find the G, used, there's a U again, to this place. There's the P that we can find the block for. I miss the beauty, there's a U again, of our, you, family, farm, more and more every day. If only things were different, there's a G. If only the drought, U, G, didn't ravage, there's a G again, the countryside, there's a U. Things, something, turning, right, our fertile soils into dust. I know we didn't have any options. Our only choice was for some of us to leave to find work and hopefully send money back home to those that stayed. I know I had to, but I still... feels so heartbroken to have left. You are my soulmate, the bestest sister in the whole world. I love you forevers. I miss you and mommy and daddy every day. Please give a bit. Hut. Hug. UG again. To the animals for me. Your favorite sister, Mariah. Okay. Should I read another thing? Let me just see. Ruth, there's the other U. Yeah, it looks like it there. It looks more like a bracket there. But a straight line and a dot. Here it looks like a bracket and a dot. Ecology ethic. Is this any other books? Wait a second. Mentor moment. Advice on how to succeed in your career. You. By ML. Well, that could be anything. It's just initials. But that's an upside down. Yeah, we don't know. Well, it could be a P. MLP. Could be a P. Mariah, congratulations on your promotion. That is so great. Right, G? You have been working so hard. I am so glad they finally are rewarding you for it. But how are you feel? This is, like, written in such a way that, I mean, we haven't done that many letters, right? How many do we know now? Not including the ones that we've actually transcribed. I'm not sure. I didn't write it down as a... So, we know 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, not including the G, T, S, M, N, that's 9, and we know B is 10, C, 11, D, we figured out, that's 12, and then we figured out F, right? All lights. Yeah. 13. We figured out that R was the L kind of thing, or a backwards L. That's 14, right? K and Y we figured out. 15, 16. And then I think we figured out what U is. So we only have 16 letters out of the 24 letters of the alphabet. But we're only missing, like, 3 out of these letters that we've been finding. The G, the P, and the U. So great, you have been working so hard. I'm so glad they finally are rewarding you for it. But how are you feeling? How you are feeling? Lately, you have only been telling me about work and how dire the operations are getting there. I'm reading strangely, I know, because as I'm reading, I'm going through the words and seeing if there's any new letters there. I worry about you all the time and whether you are holding up okay. We received your latest money transfer. Thank you. I think we are going to use the money to fix the fences around the parts of the farm that are still getting enough water to be fruitful. UTFU. We worry that as things continue to get worse, some people might try to steal our crops. I have been taking some of our harvests, what little we can spare, down to the homeless shelter as often as I can, but they still need so much more. We miss you all the time, Shane. Alright. I think that's it for the letters. It's just 2 letters in here. We can probably open up that other door, but I want to go back and see if I can change the blocks here. Right, we figured out... I don't even remember if it was this one. No, we don't know. Oh, we don't know this one. I forgot to write that down. It's like a... We thought this was P, but it isn't. Let's write that down as well. In my little page of unknown letters. I'm thinking I'll find another block somewhere. Right, so this... That's P. No. Well, I don't know what that is. It's the... this. This is you. Pretty damn sure. So I fix one more letter. It was right in here, right? So just check and make sure the U's are filled in. How am I really doing what the truth is? I know. I still don't think I will ever get used to this place. Okay. The U is filled in. So... unfortunately, I'd fill in the other two, but we couldn't find a K. No, not a K, a G. And we can't find the P. We're missing G and P. For blocks. Missing blocks. Okay, let's try the key in the other door then. I'm assuming I still have it. Do I have to take it back out? I have to take it back out, don't I? Give me that. Science Fiction Shorts, Volume 3 by Russell... that's not a block that we're missing. Well, it wouldn't be a P, because that would be filled in. We have the first few letters. It's hard to tell with somebody's last name like that. I initially think Paxton, but we figured out what P is. So, I mean, if it's Jackson, Paxton, figured out L. T U V W. I'm not sure. I'm not sure what that last name would be. I'm gonna do that in a minute. Desolas by Russell something Axton. Of course. Ampere? That's a P, right? Yeah. We need a block for that. Ampere. Unless we're just never gonna find that block. We just have to do it in our heads. Random story idea notes. If a robot inventor invented a machine that could make anything that started with the letter N, what would the machine create when asked to create nothing? I don't know. Anyway. Dear Russell something Axton, the regional short story writing competition... wait. Oh, it's gonna be... it is Paxton. Never mind. It is Paxton, but we don't have a block for P. Never mind. This is confusing me. The regional short story writing competition is quickly approaching, and we do hope you submit an entry this year. We very much enjoyed your submission last year, and are looking forward to what you have been working on lately. Good luck, Danielle Barnes, Regional Director. Now I can read it just fine like this. You know, but the completist in me wants to do all the blocks. That's just... if there are blocks, I want them to be translated, basically. Oops. Dear Mr. Riggins, I guess. Riggins. This letter is a response to your inquiry regarding the scope of protection afforded to whistleblowers and whether you would qualify as a whistleblower under the law of this jurisdiction. From what you have conveyed to me, I believe you would be protected under the letter of the law. However, given the recent political climate, there have been several cases of individuals who deserve protection, but the government found reasons to deny them protection for political reasons. From our preliminary investigations conducted by our investigative team, it appears that there are indeed violations of several environmental laws occurring on an ongoing basis, putting the entire region at risk. My advice is for you to go public with your information, and myself and my colleagues are ready to defend you to the fullest extent provided under the law. However, I do warn you that it will be a difficult battle with many risks. Sincerely, Lewis something Clark. That could be anything, but it's two diagonal slashes. Yeah, that's not going to help, because it could be any of the letters we just haven't done. Unless I find out what his middle initial is otherwise, by looking through stuff. Doubt it. Anything else to look at? Blinding me. Oh, more dogs. Well, I guess I've been in here before then. I am reaching the point where I can no longer turn a blind eye to what is going on. Must be the whistleblower. I am not sure what to do about it, but I just can't ignore it any longer. Pretending everything is okay. Page. Look at that. Page 98 on the bottom. What are my ethical obligations to my supervisors? To the people working under me, to the community, to myself. I've worked so hard to get where I am. It has been a long road to get to become the assistant manager of operations in my department. I am sure many would kill for my job because I get paid more. What went through my mind was laid more. That doesn't make sense though. And have more opportunities for future promotions. Does that all mean I should just do what my supervisors want me to do and not say anything about all the problems that I see? I just heard from a neighbor. Neighbor. I'm trying to see more new letters, guys. That, those filing cabinets in the large community room down the hall used to be in my apartment. I guess the guy that used to live in my apartment unit, who was the manager before I took over the position, was transferred to a different district really quickly. The move was so quick that he didn't take all of his belongings with him, and a bunch of filing cabinets were left. The janitor moved them down the hall, and I don't think he even realized... Okay, Z. Two slashes is a Z. Writing that down. Two slashes is a Z. It's not the English spelling, otherwise it would be an S, and we know S. I don't think he even realized what is still in there. There are slides and newspaper articles in there that make me think the previous manager was concerned about some awful things I am seeing. About about some of the same awful things I am seeing. Now that I have his old job, Jay. What block? I think that's the block. It looks more like a T on the block with a dot, but here, yeah. So we can come back here and figure out J, right? I'm gonna write just J underneath. J question mark. Pretty sure it is. I'm seeing some of the same awful things I am seeing now that I have his old job. I guess he never spoke up about them, but I think I will. I finally found an attorney to talk with. I am hoping he will have some advice about what I should do. I think there are definitely some laws being broken. I started to have doubts today. If I do speak out about what I am seeing, will I lose my job? Where will I go? Would it even make a difference? And that's it. Yep, we were in here. These are those slides. Yeah. Secrets to Being a Powerful Leader by Bulford Duke. You think that's a guy's face? We can't click on it to see it bigger, though. To see it properly. I never found any letters inside the bathrooms or the drawers that weren't filing cabinets. Okay, so what about what else is in here? Oh. I want to go figure out if that's P. No, J for job. Okay, at the end of the hall is a filing cabinet. That's not it. That's not it either. Yeah, it's probably over here somewhere. Right. Well, it looks like a T. This one I don't know yet. U, W, F. I guess it's in here. Yeah, this. J? J, V, Y? Oh. We go back down the hall and see if the letter says job. Everything's okay, but just job. It's filled in. We figured that out. We figured out J. Okay, so yeah, that's J. So the only block I haven't figured out is this. It's a circle with a stick. It looks like a lollipop. So, maybe we'll find something like that in here. Okay, look at these books and things. I'm a Cat and You're Not by Goblin with Brian Connors. Peaceful, right? Peaceful Drift, a collection of poems about sleep and renewal by Fritz Moyer. That's the Z. There. Introduction to the Science of Sleep by Sigrid Clary. Sigrid. Yeah, so whoever is here, yeah, really wants sleep. Plus there's a moon there that shows you even more. The building of strats, an underground city inhabited by two very different cultures, often at odds outside the walls, but inside a population at peace. By... when did I figure out X? I did not figure out X. By Xeris. Unless that's not a letter, that's a symbol that looks like an X. By Xeris Strats. Well, I'm blinded by the light. Woke up like a deuce in the middle of the night. Dear Tosh. Tosh? Thank you so much for your letter. It was nice to have a piece of you here with me as I try to get comfortable in my new place. I have been babysitting a little boy that lives on my floor. He reminds me so much of you as a little kid. We have been playing with blocks with letters on them, just like the ones you used to have. My trip was amazing. The months went by very fast. It took me a long time to find the village. It was in an even more remote location than I had expected. Yeah, X. We never did X. They really are creating something new. A refuge from this crazy world. Huh. They are generating their own power with solar panels and wind turbines, and they are growing all of their own food. There are fruits, vegetables, herbs, and grains growing all over the place, in every spare inch of soil, even on rooftops and the sides of the dwellings. The most amazing thing was how hopeful everyone was. It felt so safe, and for the first time since we were kids, I felt hopeful for a better future. I wish I could have stayed there longer, but I hope that the money I earn from this new job will help us buy land so that we can start a new village together. Love always, your sister, Sabine. So this is Sabine's room? Sabine lived here? Or we Sabine? Odam, Sabine's sister.